criminal justice reform, sentencing, and of course, Jussie Smollett.
Those are just a few of the hot button topics that WGN's Cook County's attorneys debate today. WGN's Marcella Raymond is here now with more. Marcella.
You know, Kim Fox just cannot seem to get away from Jussie Smollett.
When Cook County State's Attorney Kim Fox came into office in 2016, she vowed to make justice reform her top priority.
There is no justification that I could make to a city that was bleeding out of using our resources going after low-level offenses.
CPD and her challengers have criticized her for letting repeat gun offenders off on I-bonds.
We should not criminalize poverty. But when you talk about bail, you need to see two things. Is the person a flight risk? Is the person a danger to the community?
Jussie Smollett continues to be a focus of this campaign. He was charged with faking a hate crime against himself, charges Fox later dropped. Her opponents, former prosecutor Bill Conway, former alderman Bob Fioretti, and former prosecutor Donna Moore, say Fox can't be trusted after how she handled that case.
Ms. Fox still isn't telling us the truth about what happened in that case. And that's why the people have lost confidence in her administration. Because when you blow a big case, people don't trust you on any other case.
It is important that the state's attorney's office be a beacon of public trust. And clearly in this case, Ms. Fox lost that public trust in the fact that she lied about being recused from this case and also lied about how the office always handles cases this way.
The Union for Chicago Police Members has repeatedly criticized Fox for the Smollett case and for letting gun offenders get the same treatment as low-level offenders.
We have to charge better. We have to stop undercharging and actually charging our violent crime cases and our cases with guns and not reduce them to misdemeanors.
I think if somebody commits a crime with a gun, I think they should go to jail. And I think that because I fundamentally believe that more guns on the street does not make us safer.
When Cook County State's Attorney Kim Fox came into office in 2016, she vowed to make justice reform her top priority. So she says she has done that. Fraternal Order of Police have endorsed Bob Fioretti. Fox has been endorsed by the Sun-Times. And Donna Moore has been endorsed by the Tribune.
All right.